What happened to the Oilers? The Oilers played the 1997 season in Memphis before moving to Nashville in 1998. The new Titans franchise retained the Oilers' team history and records, while the team name was officially retired by then-NFL Commissioner Paul Tagliabue, thus preventing a future Houston NFL team from using the name.